Hello, YouTube. My name is John Mailman-S, and tonight we're just pounding through this Outlast kick, dude. All right. Last time, we vested Captain Assmuch. Nope. Asshat. Asshat. Okay. Problem is, I'm like just freshly out of batteries, so oh, Billy. I was watching somebody else's video of the part I just did. There was a battery that I totally missed. Oh god, this goes right downstairs. Oh shit, it doesn't. No, just, oh dude. Quit being such a pans. Huh? Whoa, that creeped me out. One battery, that's all I beg for.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
How? Why don't I just break this glass? That... shit. Oh, I thought that was a battery. It is... oh, fuck yeah. Fuck you, batteries. I jerked around. Just a little too much. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's terribly. Oh. It's a good thing I was literally blind. Literally blind walking down this tunnel, or that hallway, because I would have not gotten that battery. This place seems like it wants me to, like, hide. And we're just into it. Whenever I get new batteries, I always feel like I'm being way too liberal with them. Like, I just... I'm using them, like, mad crazy. Oh, am I out? No. Go figure, game designer's like, you know what? We could let him go straight to the front door, but instead... let's have him traipse through... Oh. Why is this the best idea? Why am I jumping into it? Oh god. I only got so many fingers. I only got 6 fingers!
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these...
monsters.
Because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
I care for
you.
So
let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Thanks, man. You're a good guy. I'm gonna go with traipsing. Looking for stuff. Going traipsing. Finding some stuff. Take me down the scary tunnel so I can find big old Bobby. locked up. Boarded up. Shut it up. Chup, chup, shut it up. Ooh. There's no water in the system. Do that thing you did in the basement. This time it's just to turn on the water, though. Wonderful. Wonder. Not that wonderful. Remember that time I was like, hey, wonder when I'll see Big Bobby next? I found him, and he's here. See, I just think Big Bobby's a little confused. Like, he's not a bad guy. He's breaking down a door somewhere. It's probably my cue to leave. Problem I'm facing is I don't want to be here. The fuck out. I just want another battery. This is kind of like a terrifying place to be. Oh, valve. Shit, like I turn that, I'm just like in it. Can I hide anywhere? No, I cannot. Can I hide behind it? No, I cannot. What the fuck am I supposed to do once I flip this?
No complaining now. We have to wash every plate. Who is it? Who is it?
Okay, I got one.
Man, I got one.
I don't want to reload this before I do all this. Seems like a terrible place to reload. Don't know where I'm going, but I'm gonna go, 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 gonna go. Gonna sh, gonna sh. I think he's gone. I need that up a little bit. Just a little bit, though. Just wanna get to the kitchen so I can make some fried rice! He's gone now. Shit. Shit. Somewhere to hide, somewhere to hide, somewhere to hide. Nowhere to hide, nowhere to hide. Absolutely nowhere to hide. Oh, look at there he was! I was pretty much fucked that whole time. Gotta be smart. Turtle beaches are usually really good at telling me like if things are passing my head. So it'd be really good to know if he's going this way. But with all these trumpets and like French horns just and like string section just gnawing away at my cerebellum. No idea where this dude's at. I just hear like chains just like. Meaning he's somewhere in my vicinity. Chains have left. You know what this means? Balls out to the walls out. Found him! Found him! Okay. Balls out to the walls out. Hope he doesn't check this one. Honestly, I would put my money on this one. That's what you do in this game. You just have to be willing to just be ballsy. Like, has he left? I can't tell. Sounds like he's at Gonzo. Never came in here? That's honestly more concerning. What did I just say? Falls out to the walls out? You have something in your head? It's just my graphics card not rendering you one right. We're gonna wash them, we're gonna clean them up real good together, okay? Yeah. We're gonna clean them up just right. Don't forget his head. It's the most important part of a baby's head. Oh, I thought you had a battery for me.
We have to wash every little part.
Yeah. Listen to your father.
Oh, who was it? Who
looked like? Might get ice cream afterwards. Oh, I guess I'm going for it. Balls out to the walls out. Pretty sure he's around this corner again like he was last time. Yep.
Yeah.
You sound like you'd be a really good bass or a tenor. Shot in the dark. Don't know what. I don't know what the ranges are. Sopranos. You could be on the Sopranos. No stealth required. Oh god, it's fucking dark in here. See a goddamn thing. And Big Bobby. Oh, it looks so much. That is so much easier to. Ouch! I'm sorry, man! Oh. My head hurts. I was kind of really hoping that... Dude, can we just, like, take a pan? It's cast iron, dude. That'll do some damage. Are one of those my fingers? I want to know what you said. What you said.
Oh my god,
I've said it before, but fuck this place, Still got those fingers left. I've still got those fingers left. I've still got those fingers left. These ones. Like these ones. Gotta go meet Big Bobby in the... Can I get in the freezer? No, freezer's latch on the outside. Ugh. Holy shit. Something tells me that outside is terrifying. Father Martin! Martin! So that was part 7 of Outlast. Like I said, I'm just gonna power through this, try and get it beat. I have no idea where I am in like timeline of the game, so there might be 7 more parts, there might be 30 more parts. I have no idea. Might be a long game, might be a short one. Let me know if you enjoyed the video by giving me a like, and if there's other games that you want me to play or just something you want to say about the video, like, you were dumb, there's a glitch, you can jump over the fire, just let me know. Tell me down in the comments. Up here in this corner, in this little area, there will be a little subscribe bar. Go ahead and click that. That'll take you to my channel. There you can see all my other videos, there will be all my playlists, and you can go ahead and click the little red subscribe button while you're there to get updates on all the videos that I'm posting, and just the fun shit, man. Be sure to check the annotations as well as the description for other games and playlists that I've played, and places that you can follow me, such as Facebook and Twitter. Last but not least, I just want to thank everybody who's been watching my videos and give me support. Again, I can't say it enough. It's just awesome. Thanks a lot. It means so much that you support me and by watching videos, leaving comments, liking all my videos, any of the videos really. It's just awesome. Thank you. That's all I got for this video. So until next time, oh, wiggly gun. Catch you later.